Hi everyone, you're tuned into Side Notes. Today we're going to be voicing our opinions. So Hanan, tell us about today's topic.
Okay, so we're going to be talking about iPhone versus Blackberry.
Yep.
The biggest
argument, debate.
I mean, everyone's talking about it, everyone's been talking about it. It's not a new topic, but it's something that me, who is a technologically challenged person, and why is it important? Like, why is it that I have a BlackBerry? Hold on, where's my BlackBerry?
Yeah, and here's my iPhone.
I was already prepared. So you guys understand, it's right here. Okay,
right here. The debate is right here. Okay,
it's right here.
So who wants to go first?
Okay, well,
after you, BlackBerry.
Oh, okay. So my personal opinion on BlackBerry, I actually don't like BlackBerries. My only reason for buying BlackBerry is this beautiful keyboard. Not really, but
yeah, like a tangible keyboard, something you can touch, right?
Exactly. Okay. I text a lot, so reason why, you know, it's just easier to type on. But as I've had it for a couple of months, and as the months pass by, I've realized it helps me a lot because I am.
So you need to be in constant contact.
Slash broadcasting. It has a lot of business applications on there. You know, it keeps you organized.
Calendars and stuff.
Yep. Calendars, tasks. It has a password keeper, and I really like that.
That's good. You know, that's something that the iPhone does not have, to my knowledge, unless that's an app I don't know about. Possibly.
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 So definitely, I've come, like, BlackBerries have come to grow on me, but at the end of the day, I am technologically challenged. It's what just I can text on and do my
that makes it
things.
Something
I
that
know.
You want to buy.
That's really about it.
Interesting. Okay, for me, iPhone. Personally, the iPhone is my first ever smartphone. This is the iPhone 4 model. I personally believe that I have an iPhone simply because of the App Store. It was the first App Store. It has more apps than everyone else, I'm pretty sure, than Google phones, Android, BlackBerry, that kind of stuff.
Disadvantage of BlackBerries does not have too many apps.
Yeah, right? There's like so many
and
apps,
cool
games, that kind of stuff. For me, the fact that there is a bigger screen, because personally, I don't want to watch a movie on a BlackBerry, whereas I have like Scott Pilgrim versus the World on this. I can watch that on a pretty large screen. It's a tangible keyboard, so it's virtual, which I don't mind because I have small fingers, so for me it's easy to
which
type.
Which I don't. You guys see I have nails. They don't work out very well for BlackBerries.
No, they don't.
I mean iPhones, because they're not easy to type on, and it's very...
You'll end up sending like a drunk text message.
Something I do not like about iPhones is that it's very touchy and it's very
touch-sensitive. Yeah.
So a little here and there, and it just boom, it goes somewhere else.
For me, I like that. That's the selling point of it, though, I think. The fact that you can touch everything, you can zoom in a picture, like, with your fingers and that kind of stuff. Because the most confusing thing for me, I have a friend who has a BlackBerry taking a picture. She'll ask you to take a picture, and if you go over with the trackpad by one, you're not taking a picture, you're dealing with flash and these other kind of features. With the iPhone, it's really simple. You have a camera on the back and you have a camera on the front. I really like that. Yeah,
BlackBerry does not have that. Quality resolution on
BlackBerry. No, it's good
camera
though.
Camera isn't that well.
Like, it's okay.
No, well, see, I have the curve. Let's specify it and narrow it down a little bit more.
Yeah, because there are different models.
Yeah, I have the curve 8520, unfortunately, Fido's.
Unfortunately.
That's all Fido offers.
That's all they're going to give.
I wanted the bold. But,
yeah, bold would have been this one.
The curve, yeah, the camera isn't too well on that.
No, but the flash is really good though on a BlackBerry.
I don't have a flash. See, the curve does not have a flash.
Because the flash is like super bright. It makes the iPhone look like crap in that respect.
Hey, she has a flashlight, okay?
I have a flashlight. Like in our little class, one of our classes we took, we were trying to find our way in the dark and the iPhone saved our lives. So I'm grateful for that.
Oh, big time.
Yeah,
okay,
big time.
Guys. So that's what we think about
the
BlackBerry
Apple
versus
iPhone feud.
iPhone. Exactly.
It's like, I'm gonna fight you.
Phone war. Okay.
It's like, no, our screens are too precious for that. We're not that dumb. So let us know what you think.
What you think. But before
you can tweet
that,
us, all that fun stuff.
Before that, yeah. We are going to go around and take some opinions. We're going to get other people's opinions. This is going to happen in a bit.
Yep. And stay tuned for that.
Yes. Yeah. We're going to get the opinions of some youngsters on that. And
yeah, youngsters. Because we're definitely old, right?
I mean youngsters in the sense, dear God, we're young.
Yeah, bitch. We're young. We won't tell you our age because that's a secret on this video blog. Dude, yeah,
I know. Oh, my God. Yeah.
So tweet us at SadNotesBlog on Twitter. And we have a Tumblr page. Want to tell us about our Tumblr? It's SideNotesBlog.tumblr.com. So if you want to check out our videos, learn more about us, or just, you know, pay us a visit, like our stuff, find us there. All right, okay. So we'll see you in our next little clip.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.